Megan Grunwald was convicted for her role in the 2014 killing of Sergeant Corey Ride. After years of appeals, the Utah Supreme Court reversed that conviction based on three technicalities. The decision reopens the wound for Sergeant Ride's friends and family.
Oh, I'm furious. And crushed and panicked and freaking out.
Nanette Ride-Zeman, the widow of Sergeant Corey Ride, thought she finally had some closure when Megan Grunwald was convicted of aggravated murder for her role in Ride's death. But Friday, that verdict was overturned by the Utah Supreme Court.
I felt like something grabbed a hold of my ankles and yanked me back 6 years.
In a 4-1 decision in favor of throwing out the verdict, the Supreme Court found three errors in jury instructions that, quote, caused a reasonable probability of an unfair conviction.
This is a disgrace, and it not only puts police officers in a worse position, it's basically the Supreme Court saying that it's okay to kill a cop and to injure a cop, and that's disgraceful.
Grunwald was the driver in a truck that was parked on the side of a road in January 2014. Sergeant Ride stopped to help. He was shot and killed by the passenger, Jose Angel Garcia Waregui. Investigators found Grunwald sped away, leading to a chase. Waregui was killed by police. Grunwald was arrested.
I completely don't understand, and I'm furious and disappointed in the state of Utah. We're better than this.
Associate Chief Justice Thomas Lee was the lone justice to not agree with the majority. He argued there is no likelihood a properly instructed jury would have reached a different verdict. He added, quote, I find it nearly impossible to look at Grunwald's action and conclude that her involvement was anything but knowing and intentional.
She has to pay the price for her choices. There's got to be consequences, and she just is going to play this game, probably till I'm 100.
Nanette is ready to endure another trial.
I don't care if we tried this a million times, she would always be found guilty.
She believes getting justice is a must, not just for Sergeant Ride, but for every member of law enforcement and their families.
The Utah Supreme Court has set a precedence for cop killers. That's scary.
The Utah County Attorney's Office tells me they'll review the Supreme Court's ruling and then decide if they'll move forward with another trial. That decision could come next week. In the newsroom, John Franke, Fox 13 News, Utah.